Hello, this is Seth Lewis from Land and Home Inspections, here to perform a sewer line camera inspection on property 14880 Southwest Farmington Road, Beaverton, Oregon, 97007. The current time is 9:31 a.m. on December 15, 2017. The house is facing north. There's Farmington Road there, the front of the house. I'm here on the east side of the house where I've located a 4-inch cast iron clean out. There is debris inside of here, but I'm hoping that it goes all the way through. So this is where I'll be accessing the line for inspection. I'm gonna try to see if I can't find the flow of water here. Doesn't look like it's the main sewer line. This actually might be the below ground drainage. So I'm going to pause the video and get on the roof, try to go through the plumbing vent stack. Pause the video. Okay, I'm back. I'm on the roof now on the east side here. There's a 4-inch plumbing vent stack. This is where I'll access the line for inspection. This is interesting that I'm not seeing the water running here. I'm gonna have to pause the video again and see if the water's... Okay, I'm back. Strangely enough, so as you can see with me, there's some obvious surface corrosion in the pipe, which is very common in cast iron. Not quite sure. Looks to me like a leaf. So here's where it transitions now. So there's some type of obstruction here at this level. I'm gonna have to back up. I'm gonna have to zero out my foot counter from here. So this is 68 feet from where I'm at here. It's not allowing me to get further into the line, so there must be a backup somewhere in the line. Right about there. And then So what I'm thinking I'm seeing there is a large offset in the joint, which is inhibiting the inhibiting me from going up above it. So this would be a failed sewer line inspection. I gotta pause the video and locate this area or try to. Okay, I'm back and the water's cleared up. You could see there is an offset there. Very large offset in the joint, and that's not going to let my camera go. So I have marked the area. I have no paint. I ran out of paint on my last job yesterday, but I have a very good picture that I'm going to conclude in the written report with the area marked. I have marked the area physically for whoever you come out with a wax ring seal for toilets. It's round and it's in the dirt in the area where I located my camera head with my sewn. So as you can see there, right ahead, there's an offset and that would fail this line. I'm gonna go ahead and retract my line. This concludes the sewer line camera inspection for this property. As I said, the line did fail. There's some corrosion occurring in the metal pipe going to the area that failed, but still serviceable up to that point where there's that offset. So I will have a written report in this video upload for you and your realtor to view. Thank you again for choosing Lantern Inspections.